film.
Why?
Because that way I can get food, but I'm not delicious.
Mm-hmm. So what do you say?
I love you, thank you. Wait. Make sure you get the sponsors kind. Heading back as the pain is getting way worse and my contractions are pretty much like stacking on top of each other. I'll take another sip of my chicken broth that Andrew Wynn got me. I get some nutrients. Drink some water. This is Fritz being sad because we're leaving him again. Okay. Let's do this for, third time? Fourth time? Hopefully this time we're having a baby. It's like Groundhog Day.
Admitted.
And and they were going to give me epidural, but they decided to give me morphine instead first, just because I'm not that dilated yet, but I'm in a lot of pain and having a lot of contractions. And I think that's about it. Is there anything else? Oh, I just had the most painful blood draw ever.
You were very rude to him from what you told me. This is where all of our stuff is.
I was not rude to him. Don't say that. That was not true. Did you make it colder in here?
A little bit. I thought it was really warm. I thought you were warm. Okay, sorry. Got a shot.
Yes, did they give me a shot of
Dermalin or something like that.
Yeah.
Dremelin. And then they gave you something for nausea.
Yeah.
So hopefully you're gonna go to sleep.
Did you get a shot twice?
No, she gave you one.
One in the same, right? I was wondering what took her so long.
Yeah, she just gave you one.
Okay. But yeah, so it's to help with the pain for the contractions, and then to let me sleep. And so the goal of it is either, hopefully, I'll sleep, and when I wake up, I'll be dilated to a 5, because apparently I'm not progressing, or the contractions will be gone completely.
And then you get a go-home.
Yeah. So
we're hoping not for the latter.
Yeah. Yeah, for sure.
So
but I'll trust once Dr. Tiglov gets here, me, or when she texts me.
I trust her.
Yeah.
We'll see, actually. If she puts her fucking, like, elbow in, elbow deep, then I won't trust her.
Right, exactly. We have a different nurse this time.
Well, now you're gonna try to get some sleep, and then you're already getting tired. Then we will come away from you, and then I'm gonna try to get some work done. So the nurse just came in, and I guess her contractions went down a little bit, but she's going to call the doctor and see what he wants to do, and they may end up breaking her water so that she can get things moving along here. But that's an update for now. Pretty much all we got. She's just trying to rest right now. So
okay.
So, Kelsey just got, what was it? Fentanyl. To help with the labor contraction pain.
Did you just hear, like, I'm assuming it's a baby, but it sounded like a cat meowing?
Yeah, I heard it.
Okay. Or I'm hallucinating on this stuff.
It's 11:10. The doctor's gonna come in and break her water bag in like an hour or so.
Yay.
So she's doing okay. Yeah. And then I've just been I did a little bit of work and then passing the time with this adult coloring book. And yeah. That's kind of what's going on, babe. What are your any thoughts? Oh, those drugs are definitely working, huh?
Yeah.
You're very happy. Perfect. I love you.
I love you so much.
She's getting there.
Water has been broken.
It has been broken. Yay.
Yay. Hopefully this gets a little bit kickstarted, huh?
Yes.
How are you feeling?
Good. It's kind of like, since it's supposed to like kickstart and contractions just get even worse again, I'm like, oh.
Oh, no.
No. You mean, can't just have them like this, you know? That was a stubborn child.
Already. Takes out a lot after you.
Ha, 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 ha.
Some pain?
No, just
go enjoy your cafeteria food.
Sorry about that.
It's okay. I asked Andrew to get me some chicken broth, and he comes back with a freaking jug and a half of the chicken broth.
So I put in 8 ounces from the thing, and then I was like, oh, that was not enough. So I put in another 8 ounces, and then I was like, oh, shit, that's a lot. But then I poured some out, so I put some cold water in, but then I put a lot of cold water in, and I didn't want to pour any more out, because then I was like, oh, where's all the chicken broth?
Okay.
So I'll be back. Do you need anything?
No.
Okay, text me.
I will. Silly boy.
I was gonna say, it's like, no, it has been.
Do you
want me to open the window?
No.
You're okay? Can you want her sitting up facing the window?
I think so, yeah.
Okay.
I think
you're
good.
This last one.
Yeah.
Yeah. Lisa just gave her a dose of fentanyl.
Oh, good, that's nice.
So Andrew, we're going to have you sitting in the chair over there.
Okay.
Watch from afar, which you'll be sitting.
Okay.
Sorry. That's okay.
You
don't need to
watch. What should we do, change to again?
They just checked me and I'm 7 to 8 centimeters dilated. She thinks I'm going to have to be within the next 5 hours or less.
That would be nice.
So I was saying we should probably do our guesses of how much we think he's going to weigh and how long we think he's going to be.
You first.
What is he going to weigh? I think he's going to be like, 7 pounds, but then I like can't think of like, 7.2 ounces.
Wow, I was going to say that.
Were you really?
Yeah.
Like, I can still have that, but it's not.
You know, because I'm a fighter.
Oh, okay. I have 7.2 ounces and 22 inches.
7.22 inches.
Mm-hmm.
How long is that?
That's, I don't know, like a ruler's about that long. So,
like, I'm going to say 7.3 ounces.
Okay.
And then 21 inches.
Solid, both very solid, safe guesses.
Yeah. We're having a baby sometime soon.
We are. It's really...
Now what's happening?
At this point, like, we've been here so long that it doesn't seem like it's going to happen.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. All right. Do you not need this anymore? Apparently when you're pregnant, you can't multitask.
No. Like, can I stop? Is it okay if I stop by and just say hi? And I'm like, I'm gonna be like, yeah, it's fine. Because I'm sitting home, like, I think I'm gonna be pushing very soon.
You can let her know that.
Have you already given an update that they were 7 centimeters?
Yeah, I think so. Maybe not, though. Either way.
Okay. Well,
go on.
She's 7 centimeters. That would be.
Hopefully this is a good enough angle for you.
Hopefully. Is that you're going to try to show me? I was like, I can't see when you...
Thank you.
pressure's getting stronger.
Okay, I'll let you nurse it.
Thank you. Like, if this was a real case scenario, I'd be like, well, we need to find a bathroom.
Gotta poop!
Right this second. There's the shivering she was talking about. Completely hurt now?
Mm-hmm.
I was like a Derek Zoolander.
It is almost time, baby.
We are gonna have a baby.
Not I'm like okay, I can't believe we're having this.
You're not okay?
Well, I'm just like I can't believe it's a thing. It's happening, I don't wanna push.
It's you're gonna do great.
But that's all I need you to do.
Okay.
Tell him that you were hungry and you wanted to eat. Tell him now.
Oh. I'm definitely getting stronger as the contraction goes.
Okay. Let's have a baby.
Yeah.
Baby.
I'd like to.
All right, so I'm going to put your head down.
Okay. I'm assuming you're going to want me to turn towards you.
When you can.
March 2nd is going to be a due date.
April 2nd.
April 2nd. Wow. I think Mark.
Yes, April 2nd is going to be his due date. At this point, you can't be pushing him for 4 hours, 4.5 hours.
What is your number one wish for Bennett?
What do you mean?
I don't know, like, what kind of person do you want? What kind of goal?
Cool. Person and go just to his own club.
Yeah. I want to wanted to be compassionate and empathetic for others. And I don't necessarily want him to be an alpha male, I'd rather him be a beta male.
Okay.
Because I don't want him to be like, he needs to be the leader to the point where he's like an asshole.
So like you.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not. I'm a beta. I'm not an alpha.
I'm an alpha.
But yeah, you know when to help others, but also know when to
ask for help.
No, not even ask for help, just be assertive, I guess.
Yeah.
And also I want to be loving and funny and all of the. I mean, overall, I just want to have a happy baby.
Yeah, I want to be happy.
You can't start crying yet.
I'm not.
I guess he really did want his grandma here.
Oh, yeah,
who would have thunk? All the way from Idaho. She made it.
I know, right? Oh, I feel the pressure.
Okay, that's okay.
I think she may be here, FYI.
Did your phone ring?
No, she texted me. She said, what floor?
Oh. Second floor. Did you tell that person? Come in.
Oh,
yeah, like, I can...
He's like, I don't even care.
crying in that room? That's the second delivery in that room today.
Yep.
Finally!
Yeah.
Finally! Well, once I get a 5 or 4 after that, I like rushed. Yeah, I went to 8 so quickly.
It was within like an hour or two. She went from a 4 to an 8. It was just like.
Weirdest feeling. It's not painful, Mom, it just feels weird.
You're probably on a lot of drugs, right?
Yes.
Yes, I'm on so many drugs.
And you're a happy woman for that.
She was on the one where they gave her a shot in the butt.
Dermatol or whatever.
Dermatol or something like that.
Yeah.
And then they gave her
fentanyl
for a few hours. And she was just super happy and loopy on that. She was like knocked.
It was like morphine.
Yeah, she was knocked out for a good few hours. And then they gave her that epidural.
Yeah, which is also easy.
Yeah. And then they gave her the
Pitocin.
Pitocin.
Never gonna relax.
So here's the thing, all right? So your baby's low enough that I can help you from below with a vacuum.
Okay.
All right? But in order for me to help you, I need to see how you're pushing.
Yeah.
All right?
It's just my problem is this hurts so bad I can't give, like, good pushes.
Well, let's see. All right? My build help you some coaching.
Just have some break routine.
down low?
It's my lower back over here and then my hip.
I mean, this medicine's going to take a little while, like 3 or 4 or 5 minutes or so.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. That's one
more. That's what I'm looking
for. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I'm right here.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. You're doing such a good job, Kelsey. One last one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Is the...
No, there's a pencil there.
Okay.
Here.
I love you, Buck.
I love you too. Thank you for being here.
Okay, we're going to do this. You want to do a vacuum? Okay.
Contraction.
So proud of you. You know that? How are you feeling?
I'm loopy.
Good. I'm glad that you're loopy. Come on, know something?
What?
Our son's being born. You say everything's okay, baby.
You okay?
Yeah, ow.
I'm right here.
I know. Oh.
Lots of pressure.
Yeah.
You're doing great, okay?
It's okay. You're doing great, baby.
Thank you.
Okay, baby.
Hey!
What is our gestation?
Jordan, I am six. Just picking up, hold on. I'm the diaper.
Hi!
Hey, bud.
So
She was a nuchal times one, Millie.
Nuchal
times one.
I guess I win.
Yeah,
hey, Bennett.
I get a probe, just a ducky.
Hey,
I'll
give you
two
Bennett.
Without it first.
Hi, Bennett. Hey, buddy. But I'm glad to know that he's doing okay.
Good, and he's not really requiring any oxygen, so we're good.
Perfect.
All right,
Bennett.
It is now 1:15, Sunday morning, April 3rd. Bennett was born at 12:39 this morning. Kelsey had to get a C-section. They couldn't, I guess his head was like not correct coming out. They had to give her a C-section, so she's just waiting
for them to roll her into here, the recovery room. But that's about it.
Are you planning on breastfeeding?
Sorry, what?
Breastfeeding?
Yeah, I'm planning on it, but I
don't know if my milk's coming there or not.
Once your placenta's out, your milk, you shouldn't start producing colostrum.
Okay.
Less than 1% of people don't have anything.
Okay.
Less than 1%, so that's very few people.
Yeah, I was going to say, did my placenta get taken out? Or?
Yeah.
Okay, I was
just
making sure.
Yeah, we didn't leave it in.
Yeah, I was like, the way it sounded, I was like,
right.
Wait.
Now, with any delivery, what's the flip side of that? The milk production, the hormone shift, you shake a lot and your milk should start.
Okay.